What's up, faggots? Wait, hold on. I wasn't at home. Damn it.
Yeah, I think about the end just way too much. But it's fun to fantasize. And my enemies are where they wish who I was. But it's fun to fantasize.
What's up, faggots? Welcome back to the fantasy. Ah! I said I wasn't gonna do that intro anymore. I can do the what's up, faggots, and then it's gonna be...
Everyone was
it's only a fantasy, right?
Every corner
right?
of the world was
yeah,
strange.
I... sure.
The human spirit drove us
just
to
pretend
fight
like you
when
agree
no
with
one
me.
Had dared to go before.
Okay.
Whether it was the mountains of the Alps or the skies
listen,
above,
yeah.
we found
listening.
A way.
Listening.
They
this
said
oh.
this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Will do destroy. No. I almost feel like we can do hard, but none of that.
Yeah, you know I suck at PC games.
We got Mocha Fantasy playing this time. No Axe Warrior today. Oh, we gotta still read? Oh my gosh, okay, hold on.
Alps. Snow. Enemy.
If I read this out loud, I wouldn't have kept up with it, so...
Yeah.
The Arditi Moto. O la Vataria o tutti Akapati. Translation, we either win or we all die.
Yeah.
That sounds reasonable.
Yeah.
Of course, yeah. That sounds reasonable.
Sounds about right, yeah.
So it's just me and Jackie Gray today?
Yeah!
I've got the helm for the first section, and then Jackie Gray will take the next.
I'll be holding your guys' hands.
Dad?
No.
Oh, dude, is she gonna be hat? Oh, dude, we're not going down this path again.
No.
We're mature adults over here.
Are you alright?
Dude, me and David looked at this. The frame rate drops to like 15 FPS on the movies for some reason.
Oh, my word.
Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
Nah.
Oh, this is an after
the
war.
That uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of
Matteo!
Course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take
you
as long
both
as you
look
need.
Alike.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday.
Oh, twins.
My brother's battalion
Man, I'm older than
had
them
been
even.
Ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission.
Cool.
Our task
was we get to be the armored titan. Whoa!
We're a proud unit.
The night.
We changed the war for Italy.
They
are Diti.
That's awesome.
I will say so.
His Iron
Wait,
Man.
Was it the French or the Italian that were like famous for running away from things? I think that was the French. Are they
I
the
think
same thing?
No, what? Same thing?
I don't know my history. Oh, I can jump in this?
What?
Really, bunny hop our
way. No
way. Okay, how do I sprint? Alright, here we go.
Forward.
It's been a while.
I had to fight
you can jump like 2 feet in the air, but you can't sprint very fast.
The story makes me worried for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Dude, that's so cool. You're like Iron Man.
Oh, yeah. The original Iron Man suit. So, you know, the reason why I wanted to stay quiet on the video was obvious reasons, but like we've been talking way too much during videos. So
yeah.
I want Oh gosh. Can I lay down?
You have to come
oh,
roll.
Oh my goodness. Reload? Oh, I got 164 bullets left, but you know, it's never
you don't gotta reload.
You better What? It disappeared. Better safe than sorry, you know.
Oh yes. Yeah,
that's what my grandpa used to always say.
Always use protection.
Oh,
there's another one! Oh!
Oh, he's a flamer. Why is he not
oh.
dead? Dude, what
Whoa.
Is going on?
This is so cool! Oh my gosh. I should have done this.
I know you should have.
Oh,
it's this thing! Okay. Hold on. Dude, a grenade. I'm doing really bad right now. I really apologize. I gotta focus, man.
Straps.
Okay, so I gotta take out this tank gunner up here. What's the objective again? Okay, we're just capturing the church, so we're moving up. That's all.
Yeah.
And it's that thing that I want to. Oh my gosh, I want to get rid of this.
Gotta reload, bro.
Nah. I got 60 shots, 50.
Hey, wow.
Did I do it?
I can't believe I killed it.
What?
Why is this thing so inaccurate, man?
You know, I've never got to use this in multiplayer yet.
This is a multiplayer?
I'm pretty sure.
He's got no, the flamethrower.
He's throwing a grenade, man.
Oh, I just mowed down, bro.
You know what? I
think
I'm the only person here.
Well, they all coming. He was a frag. You threw it at him. Oh my gosh. Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna just rush up. This is ridiculous. Come on! Is there anybody under that?
That dead. Oh,
got it.
How'd that teammate not die?
We're good. Come on! Come on!
Dude, that thing is so inaccurate.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, he didn't finish. Oh, yeah, he did.
Dude, come on. There's a guy right there. There's a guy over there.
What? Did it overheat?
You know, maybe it does have. No, it doesn't have a heat. Does it have ammo? I don't know.
I don't know why.
Alright, I got it. I'm in an armored suit. Yeah. I'm supposed to move up while shooting. I get it now. Well, maybe it's just hitting my arm.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I would have jumped over it, but I was reloading. So,
would have kept it up my reloading.
Oh, this is actually, dude, I'm actually really digging this right now. This is pretty sweet.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool.
You know what? I think it does. It does overheat. I'm taking the bridge! Woo! Oh, dude! I'm on fire!
Oh, back up!
Stop, drop, and roll! Oh my gosh!
Through the bridge! Dude, get out!
I can't breathe! Help! Help!
Stop crawling and run, dude! You were in that!
Okay, I got this. I'll just heal really real quick. Don't worry, I got this, bro.
Yeah, use a frag. Oh, he's gone.
He's gone. I'll let him die. Alright, here, we got it now. Take the church!
Man, too bad you had like a bayonet charge. Like a charge, man.
Dude, he's so done. What a brave soul. Why am I reloading? I've got Call of Duty syndrome. Oh, I got this!
What is that little knife? What?
Oh, he's gonna blow! Oh, dude! What?
Is he gonna explode from your knife in here?
After that, the church would be ours.
Oh yes.
Just don't even take your finger off the trigger, man.
Where do you think you're going?
What? Oh, that is you.
Okay. The fuck? We got this. What? Oh, now? Wait, is that our guy?
That's your guy.
Okay, so it's pretty much domination right now. Or capture the flag.
Oh, yeah.
Domination.
This is sick. I'm so jealous.
You better be jealous. Move out of the way, guys! Oh, dude. This is like the best mission yet.
Oh my God.
I'm having a blast right now.
I'm so mad.
There was an idea. Oh!
To destroy it. What other guns you got?
Right. Oh, you know, I didn't even look. I had to make
sure he got it. Nice!
And I got an anti-tank weapon, too.
Ah, dude, you're like a heavy. Oh, yeah.
Of course I'm heavy. Don't be stupid.
I wonder if, barbed wire...
Parkour, man! World War I parkour!
Iron Man!
The top was a failure.
Oh, dude.
I got this weapon. Don't you worry about it.
Oh,
I
got it.
Whoops, hold on, wrong button.
Oh, dude.
I'm gonna get you! Slowly but surely.
I don't know why I thought you tripped.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, dude!
Oh,
anti-tank!
Okay. Oh, that was a perfect throw.
Oh, yeah.
It's been a while since I've been playing Gears of War, as you know.
Oh,
so
yes.
I mean, I feel a little rusty, man.
no bias or anything in Gears of War 2.
You are a Gears guy, I'll tell you that. I mean, I used to be, but I don't know, I don't want to say I grew out of it. I just got burnt out on it. I felt like there was just too much of it. I did get too much of Halo. I stopped playing at Halo 3.
Oh, really?
Where am I going again?
Oh. Up that way, F-card.
I started talking, man. You know how those players get when they talk. They start sucking even more than they already do. I'm almost out of ammo, man.
Mateo and the entire Italian wasted it all on dead bodies.
No.
Yeah, I think I've been more of a Call of Duty guy.
Oh, yeah.
But Gears of War was my first love. Gears of War was actually the first game that I ever played on Xbox Live.
Really?
Yes.
I did not know that.
I had my original Xbox, too. The one with the white disc
tray. Oh, no way.
And I played Gears of War. I remember the controller. Like, I always thought the Xbox 360 controller looked so freaking cool, how its colors were, like, blue and yellow.
Yeah.
And you know the colors. Red. Green.
Red.
Black.
Oh, dude, really,
there's no black buttons on the 360 controller.
Oh, I was thinking about the controller itself, my mate.
This is white. You're even wrong with that. There's my last shots. What? Popping up and down.
Whoa.
That was a headshot.
Oh, sick.
I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
We have fire. Dude,
what? Dude, what? I don't even see him. Who's dude doing it? Oh my
goodness!
Gosh.
Get out of there, man!
God, I might die. Well, I can't see. Okay. Oh, dude. Okay, this is serious. This is serious right now. This is kind of serious.
Hold back. Recharge your arc reactor.
Yeah, Gears of War, man. I remember I played, because I got Gears of War for Christmas.
Oh my god.
And I also got Xbox Live that same Christmas.
No way.
So I popped in Gears of War, and I don't even think I played the campaign yet.
It's online all the way.
Yeah, straight to online. And I was such a squeaker at the time too. I was those annoying squeakers that we all hate.
Oh no, not you.
Yeah, I got made fun of so hard. But I made a lot of friends at the same time too, because you squeak as squeakers, you know, we stay together.
Yeah. Still have to this day. I understand it's so inaccurate, dude.
Coolest drop, I guess. There we go, I have the headshot too. What? You need to stop right now. You serious?
Oh, dude. Anti-tank?
Well, he kind of is. I only got grenades, tank grenades. I made a terrible mistake. I should have been picking up weapons this whole time.
Don't trade that up, though. You might get ammo for it.
Yeah, I know.
Do you have a bayonet on that?
Not sure.
If you can, you can just charge him.
There we go. Perfect timing. Yeah. Oh my god! This is pretty sweet. Hey guys, wait, dude. Give me a break. Hold on.
My goodness.
Ceasefire. Hold on. Let's talk about this, guys.
We're all
wow.
Human.
Oh, dude.
Anti tank.
Did I get him?
I don't think so. Oh, you did. Nice.
Yes. But I remember back in the day before matchmaking, you had to get into lobbies with each other.
Oh my goodness.
I would just set up a lobby.
Didn't have lobbies back then?
No, dude, you're kind of aging yourself. Not aging yourself. You're not aging yourself. You're aging yourself backwards.
I didn't start gaming on Xbox till like 2012.
Yeah, but you set up a lobby and you'd wait there for like 30 minutes until people would slowly start coming in.
What?
And as of, safe was to blow up the gun itself. Okay.
What? Just knife them all.
Jeez.
Here you go. Oop.
Oh, dude, that's all I got.
Yeah. Dude, what gun is that?
Ooh.
Ooh.
It made me switch.
Ah, you dropped your other one.
Wait, hold on, what do I do? Okay, I'm gonna look like a retard right now because I don't know what. Oh, am I supposed to just throw grenades on it? I think so.
Anti-tank, bro.
Let's see if that works.
What?
Did that work? Hold
Why
on.
So fast?
Yeah. That's totally. It's gotta be it. Oh, dude, I'm such a retard right now. Nobody laugh at me.
Oh, that's what you gotta use.
This reminds me of GoldenEye. Aw, oh, dude, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
Did that work? Hey!
Hey, what do you know about that? Spam all the explosives.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me.
Absolutely. I completely agree.
That got me wet.
I could see an anti-aircraft
disable everything.
The next breach that
I'm okay with this, though.
Planes.
But you lost your minigun. It was out of ammo.
Nobody needs none of that. Get the frick out of here. No,
it's
but yeah,
there,
you sit
right there, man.
You sit in a matchmaking lobby for like 30 minutes. You wait for one person to join in, and then two, then three, and they all come in. And then I was always a leader because, well, I mean, you would join maps sometimes.
Yeah.
But I always had this saying, like, I'd always be like, keep your hands and feet inside the map at all times. no glitching, no hacking of any kind, no wall clipping, no going outside the map. Enjoy the ride. In my squeaker voice, yes. And I had a friend that would be like, woo! He would be like, yeah, keep your hands and feet inside the ride all day!
Oh man, that sounds awesome.
I mean, Gears of War 1 had a... And I even glitched in Gears of War 1. There was a serious glitching problem.
Oh, no.
You would, like, yeah, I don't know if you ever saw the roadie run glitch, where you would just be stuck in a roadie run for the whole, like, you could just run around and shooting in a roadie run.
Oh, is that sprinting?
Yeah, and you just sprint like that, and I knew how to do that. It actually wasn't hard, I forgot how exactly. I think it had to do with, like, you get on the wall, you, like, clip it or something, but there was that glitch, and then there's another glitch where you could, like, get outside of the map, and I did that, and I would kill people like that, but...
I feel the hacker.
But when I was not, like, when I didn't want to do that, I would do the whole keep your hands and feet inside the map at all times, blah, blah, blah.
Uh-oh.
In air. Nope. No. What?
That should have killed
him. Ooh. And what was your first game on Xbox Live?
My first game on Xbox Live was Black Ops 2.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Yeah.
That,
I love
we
that
were,
game
we were,
so
I was
much.
Playing with you on Black Ops 2.
Yeah.
I still am, actually.
That game is so good. Yeah, I used to... I didn't have an Xbox. It's so underwhelming. This tiny knife.
Did you want me to do C4? Oh, okay. Oh, great. Look at those. Look at that frame rate. Oh, isn't that just...
That turns me on.
That's just buttery freaking smooth.
Oh, dude.
Oh, this is gonna be sweet.
Iron Man, here we go!
So I do the only thing I can.
Look at all the shells.
Oh!
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squad.
Grandpa and his war stories!
Oh, Grandpa.
He's over-exaggerating again! Oh, geez.
Aw, dude.
Who did that?
This mission is so freaking cool.
He's shooting out of his butt.
Our advance would be complete.
Ew.
And I would have lost Matteo.
No, not Matteo.
Matteo.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Whoa.
What is happening?
I'm okay.
Right flank.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh, Grandpa.
Oh, Grandpa Avanti. Avanti. Oh, I thought there was people down there. What am I doing?
Oh my gosh,
idiot.
Oh my gosh.
I bet you I'm supposed to die. I'm gonna just sit here and die.
No,
I'm supposed to die.
No,
see,
no.
I'm supposed to die.
No.
I'm supposed
what?
To die. Ah!
Well.
We don't
you suck.
We don't need that in the episode. We can cut that out.
No.
This time I won't take my eyes off him. Got this. Maybe I should just attack the ones that are flying to me, huh?
Maybe.
Let's try that this time.
We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely altered. And I would have lost my tail.
Direct hit! Just let them fly into my...
Whoa!
Whoa, no!
It trips you out when he does that, man.
Oh, come on.
Nice. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Oh, you're done.
Who's it? Who's doing it? Who did it?
To the right, I think.
To the right? I mean, nobody to the right. Oh my gosh.
To the right.
Freaking out. Just like...
Whoa!
Can I not get off this thing? I can't even get off to save my life.
Oh, dude.
Literally. This is hard.
It's not that hard. Come on.
There's like, you don't know where to shoot.
It's to the left. When they flank left, you go left.
I can't follow them because there's new ones coming all the time.
Yeah, you go back and forth. It's a rhythm, man.
Do you want to go left now?
No. They're coming from the right.
Oh my gosh. I was doing good up until this part.
I think you only gotta take...
Oh my gosh.
Wow. And here you go.
Be my right-hand man here and tell me when I'm overheating.
I got you, homie.
If those men were killed, our advance would be completely altered. And I would...
Oh, the white ones.
Oh, I bet you, huh? They're like the bombers, huh?
Up ahead!
Oh, yeah, it's the bombers. That's what it is. Can't let those guys get me.
After
these little guys don't.
Down, they started targeting me.
Yeah.
I have to stand my ground.
To the left.
Oh, nice fall.
Oh, dude.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on.
Oh, you're done.
I'm about to overheat. I'm overheating.
Oh, dude.
Come on, please, no.
Oh, dude.
I overheated.
Oh my gosh.
I overheated.
Think of your fat...
Ah!
Come on now, third time's a charm.
This is the third time?
This is the third time you sucked
ass. I got this.
It's an entire enemy bomber squadron.
There's the bomber that you need to worry about. I gotta take out the ones.
Just the white ones.
Just the white ones.
You can take out the other ones, but like, that's not the objective.
If those men were killed, our advance would be completely altered, and I would have lost my tail.
Come so fast!
Clean, man. I think the ones that you missed comes back around.
You know, that's probably true. Take that, mother yucker.
Yucker.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, they're on the map. It's like an idiot.
Oh.
They're on the mini map.
I knew that.
Oh, whoa, yeah. I overheated.
Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Left.
No, it's this one, man!
Left.
Oh, gosh. No.
Oh, my word.
Do you want to do this?
Sure.
Take it. Take it off my hands.
I
don't need this anymore, man.
What a control. I just aim and shoot.
Aim and shoot. Point and click.
Oh, I hate mice.
Mice. I think the PC version's called them mouses. PC mice.
Yeah. Are these the Germans?
I think so, yeah. They're all Germans. They're all just nothing but Germans.
If those men were killed, our advance would be completely altered.
I see you.
And I would have lost my tail.
Man, you're right, bro. Oh, you...
Oh, no! 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 Oh, no! Oh, this is so easy, isn't it? Totally. No, I meant that to happen. I didn't want you to feel bad if I didn't get hit.
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
You're doing a good job, man. Don't worry about it.
Oh, yeah, it's easy. Look at this. Oh, shoot!
Oh, I'm sorry. I was supposed to be watching.
Oh.
You're good to go. Go, go, go! You're good. You're good. You're over getting there. You're getting overheat. Relax, relax with the firing. Okay, you're good. You're good. You're good.
Eat hot leg.
Get it. You're good.
Oh yeah.
Halfway.
Oh yeah. Oh, he's still alive. Oh.
Yeah. You're good. You're good. You're good. Halfway. Getting there. Look at that.
I'm lucky.
Oh.
Hey, look at that. You want him back?
No, this is probably the end anyway. It was because you had such an expert wingman.
Oh, yes.
Wow, that frame rate is just nothing.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Of course.
But then
they gotta do something about this 15 FPS.
I know, right?
This is the problem.
I'm missing all the buttery smooth pretty.
Like, if it was 25 FPS, like, I'd get it. They're only trying to go for a cinematic look. But 15, come on.
Yeah. Was that your mount? Oh, dude.
Yeah, Avalanche. You might have to run, bro.
Oh, dude. Oh, dude.
Oh. Well, he survives. He's a long story.
He loses all his legs. Grandpa.
Grandpappy.
I'm broken.
Oh, you good, bro. You're good.
Man, I didn't know they had armor like that back then.
I think it might just be like experimental stuff. I think I've seen a video where they were talking about this briefly. I don't think they ever, like, really used it, but of course, I'm no expert on it. I'm probably completely wrong about that, but...
Fact check.
Ah, nobody got time for that. You can fact check it on your phone.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I think that every morning.
The mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
What kind of gun is what? That?
Is that real? Did you want to...
This is the... We're gonna... I'm tired. I need to take a break.
I had to find Mateo.
Because this is the second half, I believe, of the mission. Second
all
part.
Right.
Man, thanks that for hanging out with us. That was an exciting level.
Wow.
If you like the content, please subscribe. Like it, share it, subscribe it, because also, when we get to 100 subscribers, we are going to purchase a new mic. So if we don't sound perfect, it's because we don't have a good professional mic. So once we know that the channel's worth investing into, we're going to order a mic. So do that down there below on the subscribe button.
Maybe next time you join us, Tim won't suck.